Prince George could be in the unprecedented situation of deciding whether to hand down the title Princess of Wales to his eldest daughter, but the princess would not be allowed to become the Duchess of Cornwall. Kate Middleton and Prince William's three children, Prince George, Princess Charlotte, and Prince Louis, were the first new royal generation to be affected by important modernizations to the monarchy. The Succession to the Crown Act 2013 came into effect in 2015, the year of Princess Charlotte's birth. Among its major royal reforms was the abolition of male preference primogeniture, which saw Charlotte become the first ever royal baby girl to take her place in the line of succession in front of her younger brother. However, despite this major change in royal succession, whether any royal baby girls will ever get to be the Princess of Wales in her own right would be down to the discretion of the monarch. This is because it has simply never happened before, as the monarch's heir apparent has always been a son. The royal family has had female heirs presumptive before, for example the Queen herself, who was the eldest child of George VI and Queen Elizabeth. However, the title Prince of Wales has only ever been given to an heir apparent. This means an heir who cannot be replaced in the line of succession by any new royal births. At the time of her birth, the Princess Elizabeth could theoretically have been superseded in the line of succession by any male child born to her parents, making her an heir presumptive. However, the change in law means that the nation could see a female heir apparent in the future. A royal baby girl born to George could theoretically be Princess of Wales, if George decided to give her the title as heir apparent rather than to his eldest son. Debrett's peerage expert Wendy Bosberry Scott told Express.co.uk, "The Princess of Wales is the spouse of the heir to the throne. It is not a title passed down a female line. Camilla is Princess of Wales, but only because she is married to Charles. Kate might become Princess of Wales, if Charles, as king, bestowed William with the Prince of Wales title. The same applies to Prince George and any wife he might have. However, even if George bestowed a firstborn girl with the Princess of Wales title, as the law stands currently, she could not be Duchess of Cornwall. The Duchy of Cornwall is the parcel of land that has traditionally been inherited by the monarch's eldest child, and provides the income for their royal household. It gives the Prince of Wales the title Duke of Cornwall, and is more familiar today in Camilla, Duchess of Cornwall's title." Ms. Bosberry Scott explained, "This is a royal dukedom that traditionally is held by the eldest son of the reigning monarch, so will probably be passed to William and then George. The wife of the Duke is allowed to use the title, but it's not hers in her own right. Camilla, Duchess of Cornwall, has a right to the title through her marriage to Prince Charles, but there is no provision for a Duchess of Cornwall in her own right. This is because the 2013 Act does not apply to the Duchy of Cornwall, so its rules regarding male preference primogeniture remain unaffected. The duchy, since 1337, has always passed to the eldest son of the monarch. This is still the case for the title Duke of Cornwall, meaning that if George has no male children, there will be no Duke of Cornwall. If he were to have an elder daughter and a younger son, the title would pass to the male heir. However, regardless of her title, George's female heir would still inherit the revenues of the Duchy of Cornwall. Under the Sovereign Grant Act 2011, revenues of the Duchy of Cornwall will pass to the heir to the throne, regardless of whether that heir is the Duke of Cornwall."